Today I'm going to be using an Xbox 360 wireless control to navigate the Windows desktop. As you can see, I'm using the left thumbstick to work as the cursor, and the B button will be used as the right click, and the A button will be used as the left click. So I'll just come down into the start menu, bring that up. As you can see, I'm not using the touchpad. And there we go, that's used the Xbox control to navigate Microsoft Windows.